Hi, this is Chinmoy from Oxy Ultimate. In this video, I am showing you how we shall use the common form module. Actually, in this component, we shall change the default common form design. Just add the background color, change the title, change the label color, fonts, input fields color, submit button color, and the post comment text. Okay, I already opened the single post details page with Oxygen Builder. This is the Oxygen Builder default comment form module. I shall replace this with my comment form component and show you how much we can update the comment form. So first I am removing the default one. Next I am going to Oxy Ultimate. Here is the comment form component. I am adding this. Later I am adding the width 100%. So this is the basic design. Now we can customize it. We can add the HTML tag for heading. Default is H3. We can also change the leave a reply text here, comment. Now clicking on this and it is updating the text. Same way we can alter the default leave a reply to text and cancel reply text. We can add some note after the comment text area like testing notes. So you can see that text is coming. We can change this text color and font size from this section after notes. Font size color. Okay. So this is the comment after note modifications. Now there are a form refer section. Using this component element, we can change the form background color, add some padding margin, like I am adding this padding 40, applying to all. So you can see that form wrapper is applying here. Okay, next is the form label. Okay, you can hide the label if you want. You can replace the comment form to placeholder text. So first I am hiding the label, so label is not coming. Next I am enabling the placeholder options and applying this in the cache. And my cache is creating some sort. Okay, here it is applying. Comment is coming as a placeholder. also you can see this line. Okay, next is we can add the color for asterisks. We can add some space for labels. So first enabling the labels. Okay, now adding some space, bottom space. Okay, we can add some typography, font size, color. Okay, you can see the effect. Okay, next is form fields or checkbox label. You can change the color and font size of checkbox labels. So this dash section will handle, take care it. Okay, next is form fields. We can add border, background color, focus background color, focus text color, placeholder color, text area height, something. Maybe height have some problem, it's not apply. Okay, I shall check it later and update. We can hide the website URL field also. Now saving it. Cache. And you can see that website field is not coming here. So if you want, you can disable it. I am going to default option, fields, background color, focus, border color. Okay, next we can add some border with the solid, apply. So this is the layout design. Okay, focus border is applying. So you can also add the box shadow. Okay, here is the box shadow. You can add some padding next is submit button. So default submit button text is comment. We can change it like submit. You can see that button text is changing. We can adding the padding. Okay. Change the width. Change text color. Text hover color. Background color. Background hover color. And also doing the typography, add border box shadow. Like 0, 0, 2. So you can see that this way you can change the default comment from design. So this is the comment from component functionality.